some raw wood. So this was from the hardware store. We got it cut to size. We're going to be making signs with these. So I will show you how we prep the raw wood. We take a 120 sheet of sandpaper and just cut it up to a size that fits into your hand. And you go along the whole piece with the grain. So you're just trying to get any imperfections or splinters out of the wood. Feel along it, see if you missed any spots that are super rough or anything like that. It's not going to be perfectly smooth right now. You just want to make sure you've gotten anything big, like any big dents. Give it a quick wipe and then take a 150 grit sanding sheet and fold it up so that it fits nicely in your hand. And you can go along the whole thing with the grain again. Again, just feel it with your hand, and you can feel that it's already starting to get smoother because we are moving up to a higher grit. So then you give that a quick wipe. And then what I like to do is lastly take a 220 contour sponge, and I like to finish off the wood like this. You could have stopped at 150 and started your staining and wood conditioning process, but I always like to go to a 220 for an extra smooth finish. You'd never want to go higher than 220 when dealing with staining wood, because it will start to buff out the pores in the wood and make it hard for the stain to adhere. So this is my 220 contour sponge. I will go along the whole thing again. Now you can feel it and it's nice and smooth. What I like to then do is go along the edges. Nice smooth edges and a nice smooth surface for us to get started. We have our prepped piece of wood here, and it's been sanded down, and now it is ready to be stained. To see more, check out our quick tips videos.